I have a John Deere Model 212 lawn and garden tractor. My variator no longer variates. I can change all gears just fine, so I don't think that there is an issue with the transaxle. I had that replaced several years ago. I have replaced all of the belts on the tractor and have adjusted the variator handle as stated in the manual. After that adjustment, the variator works for about 10 seconds. For example, I put it in third gear, then use the variator to adjust the speed, which works once. After that, the variator does nothing, no matter what position I put it in. If I go through the adjustment procedure again, it does the same thing. When I do the adjustment procedure, the adjustment bolt tightens down properly. I can use the tractor in any gear, although third seems to be reluctant on hills, and sometimes fourth is a little sluggish on hills. When that happens, I use the variator handle one notch or so and it goes back to normal speed for that gear. After that, the variator is useless until this uphill condition occurs again. I know that this has been wordy, but hope that it helps with the diagnosis. I would appreciate your help with this. Thanks. Bryant.
Hi there, my name is XXXXXXXXXXX. I'm happy to help with your question today. Please allow me a few minutes to review your question and either ask you some questions or either give you an answer. Thanks, Richard.
Hi, Richard. Happy to hear from you. Bryant.
Hey, Brian. Is this what you're saying? Tractor will not accelerate when variable speed control lever is moved forward. Is that what you're telling me? Then when you adjust it, the tractor accelerates for how long after that? Also, do you have the service manual on this tractor to adjust the variator? Or are you saying, tractor will not attain specified travel speed? Thanks, Richard. Richard 41455.84088177.08.
I do have the service and parts manuals. I'm just not sure where I should look next without having to replace every part. Maybe I will have to anyway. It is kind of a hobby keeping it going, but it is also my primary mower. I purchased it new in 1973. Yes, once the variator stops working, there is no acceleration, forward or reverse, except when I am going uphill, where the variator seems to start working. Once I am leveled off or going downhill, the variator becomes useless again. After I adjust it, the variator only works once. I start to move it forward and the tractor goes faster, then it starts to slow down and the variator stops working, except going uphill until it levels off. Kind of hard to explain.
Hey Brian. You have done the linkage adjustment, belt adjustment and the spring adjustment? Also there is no binning and the shiv hub isn't dirty or gummed up? If all the above is correct and you have done the variator inspection as outlined in the manual, I will have to opt out and see if another expert has more info for you. Let me know if you have done all the above and I will opt out. At that point another expert will reply to you, if they have something for you. Thanks, Richard.
I have not done all of the possible adjustments. In the past, just the linkage adjustment has been all that is necessary, but the problem has been creeping up, so it may just be one of the other adjustments. It may take me a few days before I can get to the mower to pull it out, detach the mower, crawl underneath and do the other adjustments. I was just hoping that there might be an answer specific to my problem. I really don't like to be under that tractor any longer than I have to be. Is there a way to put this question on hold until I can get under the tractor? Thanks. Bryant.
Hey, Bryant. Yeah, Bryant. All adjustments have to be done. The belt inspected, the pulleys inspected, and every little bolt on the variator system torqued down to the specs. Sounds like it may be the spring. But when you told me from your initial response you did the adjustment, I thought you may or may have not done the bed and spring adjustment. That's why I mentioned it. I'm hoping this may cure your problem. If T don't, then the variator needs inspected as well in other parts as outlined in the manual. Make sure you inspect those pulleys as well. A torque wrench may be beneficial to you, as it also sounds like some of the bolts may not be torqued down tightly. Site guidelines require that I post all troubleshooting steps or partial answers as answers, but this may not be the final answer. Additional troubleshooting may be required. So please hold off on rating until we determine the exact problem. If this doesn't solve it, or if you need additional assistance in applying this answer to your specific situation, please use the reply to expert link so we can continue the discussion. Thanks, Richard.
Thanks, Richard. I do appreciate your advice. I will do the adjustments and let you know how it works out. Bryant.
Thanks, Bryant. Can't wait to hear back from you.
Hi, Richard. I have not had a chance to return to the tractor. I used it without the variator when I had to mow this weekend. I had some other things that had to be done right away, so there was no way that I could do anything with it. If you need the rating right away, I can do that. How long can I hold the question open? Thanks. Bryant.
Hey, Bryant. Take your time, just keep me updated. I don't expect a rating at all if your mower isn't fixed. I surely don't want a bad rating. Thanks, Richard.
If you have a home improvement or appliance question and want to chat with an expert, now visit justanswer.com/YTHI.